Longmeadow police are asking for help finding an unarmed robbery suspect. They're searching for this man, 27-year-old Nathaniel Afonso. He's accused of stealing a purse from an elderly woman outside the Big Y on July 5th. East Longmeadow police said Afonso has been spotted in town driving a blue 2006 Volvo Massachusetts plate of 2DL844. He currently has multiple warrants out for his arrest from different police departments. And if you know where he is, please call your local police.